That's fine, sir. You can step back here. Okay,
so
sir.
I can see you. No, don't put your hands on me. No, you can't touch me.
Sir?
No, you can't
turn
touch
around,
me.
Turn around, place your hands
I,
on your
No, I'm not
turn
gonna
around
do that. I ain't broke no law. I ain't broke no law.
Yes,
you're finna manhandle me. No, no.
Sir, I need you
no,
to turn
sir,
around.
You're not finna manhandle me.
I need you to turn around and place your hands on your back.
No, sir. You're not finna put no handcuffs on me.
Sir?
I ain't gonna put handcuffs
turn
on me.
Turn around and place your
ever in my life, and you're not gonna do that. No,
okay.
Sir.
Turn around and place your hands on your back.
No, sir. You're not finna do that. You're not finna put handcuffs on me.
Turn around and place your hands on your back,
sir. You're not finna put handcuffs on me. I ain't broke no law. I'm not no criminal. And I just left my job. No.
When
what you doing? What you doing is wrong.
You're
what
speeding.
You doing is wrong.
I'm
no, I was not.
To pull you over. Okay,
no.
That's your opinion. Okay.
I know I wasn't speeding.
Around,
I know. I know.
Your
you're not putting your hands
yes,
on me,
sir.
Sir.
Sir, I am telling
hands.
You right
no,
now.
No, you're
put
not gonna
your hands
me.
Behind your back.
I'm not no child. No, sir. I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna.
G10, Richard Fairmont, would you take that?
10-4.
You try to put me in handcuffs.
Turn around and
I ain't
place
broke
your
no
hands on your back.
No, I have not.
You put your hands around my neck?
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I defended myself.
Negative.
I have no, a right sir. To defend myself.
Go,
sir, you don't
have a choice
now.
Why?
Because you refuse. I know, but y'all trying to handcuff me. I ain't
Turn
broke no law.
Turn around and place
law.
Your hands behind your back.
I ain't broke no law. Don't break my arm.
Get on your knees. Well, just let us handcuff you then.
Okay, I'll let you handcuff and let me get up.
No.
Let me get up, pocket.
Put your hand behind your back.
I'll let you handcuff.
Sir, put your hand behind your back.